Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. I am Mayor Ronnie Christian, Deputy Fire Lieutenant Bishop, and I'll be the master of ceremonies for this afternoon. As I said earlier, please take this time to silence your cell phones. We will begin shortly.
Deputy Mayor, report.
Okay, Deputy Report's fucking ready, sir.
Very well.
I'll come to your report, fucking ready, sir.
Very well.
Probably coming to your report, fucking ready, sir.
Very well.
I'd like to report, fucking ready, sir.
Very well. Very well.
Drove up your reports, I'm on the rest.
Very well.
Sir, the resident is formed directly.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and remove your hats as the color guard will position themselves for our national anthem.
Color guard, brave colors.
Change of command ceremony is a time-honored tradition It marks both the symbolic and physical transfer of responsibilities from the graduating first-class midshipman to the second-class midshipman who will lead from this point forward. For the second-class midshipmen before you, their first milestone is a summer training cruise. Thus, they will be challenged right from the start. For the first-class midshipmen, today's chain of command ceremony does not mean that you have no further responsibilities. You remain members of the regiment and will continue to set the example for others to follow. For those of you in leadership positions, I ask that you continue to mentor your successors to ensure a smooth transition. Today we are going to highlight the transfer of authority from the first class to the second class, starting at the company commander level, then through the regimental wedge, including the cadetship ranks, and finally with the regimental commander. Every company commander, member of the wedge, past and present, is hand-selected by the incoming regimental commander, commandant staff, and each cadet ship rate are similarly selected by the incoming cadet master, ship's crew, commandant staff. The student leaders we recognize today have been through a rigorous process and have dedicated much of their time and talent to the management and administration of the respective responsibilities. Our expectations go well beyond maintaining an organization and implementing discipline. We ask you as student leaders to handle the detailed planning and execution of significant regimental events, such as the Regimental Olympics, the fourth class ship familiarization, shipboard watch administration, fundraising activities, summer training cruise planning, and hosting guest speakers. The students before you are truly involved everywhere across campus, doing everything asked of them while also succeeding in their academic courses. Many of the students participate in varsity sports, campus clubs and organizations, Navy Reserve Officer Training Corps, in addition to working part-time, all while preparing for their professional careers. In sum, they have much to manage and balance. After we identify the outgoing and incoming leaders, the regimental commanders will then carry out the leadership. The transfer of authority from one leader to the next is conducted in a simple yet significant exchange, where the new regimental commander states their readiness for command by offering his the incumbent relinquishes command in an exchange of salutes. Finally, the ceremony will end with the departure of the class of 2020 to make room for the class of 2021 to begin forging their legacy. Before we continue the ceremony, I'd like to take a moment to say a few words specifically to the regiment. To the wedge and all of the leaders in the class of 2020, well done. You have established a positive legacy in the Maine Maritime Academy. You supported each other through significant changes and unexpected challenges. You raised the standing of the regiment across campus and amongst alumni, and throughout your time here, you respectfully raised concerns and advocated for positive change. You lead Maine Maritime Academy with personal pride, knowing that you are part of something larger than yourself. For the entire class of 2020, when you walk through that door for the next few minutes, reflect on who you were when you first stood in this field house during RPT. Recognize how much you have grown as a person and as a shipmate, and realize that while your regimental requirements wane, your responsibilities as a professional are just beginning. To the class of 2021, you will soon have the con. You have the next 12 months to solidify your reputation as a class and to better yourself as an individual. As the seniors know all too well, the next year will pass very quickly. Put forth your best effort every day so you don't regret missing an opportunity. For the incoming wedge and all new leaders, this is your regiment. Take care of yourself and your shipmates. Embrace the responsibility, the honor, and the burden of leadership. Challenge yourself to make improvements. Remember not to complain unless you have tried to fix it. Your opportunity is now. Enjoy it and make the most of it. So ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the midshipmen before you, thank you very much for taking the time to join us today. Great.
The company commander is the commanding officer of a company. A unit which typically consists of 100 to 250 personnel. At Maine Maritime Academy, each company averages about 160 midshipmen. The commander is assisted by their executive officer, and the midshipmen are organized into four smaller units called platoons. The outgoing class of 2020 company commanders are Bandmaster, Midshipman First Class Merlin Murphy, a Marine Systems Engineering major from South China, Maine. From Alpha Company, Midshipman First Class Tyler Glynn, a Vessel Operations Technology major from Oakdale, Connecticut. Bravo Company, Midshipman First Class Nathan Granholm, a Marine Engineering Technology major from Brunswick, Maine. Charlie Company, Midshipman First Class Keenan Martin, a Marine Engineering Technology major from Peru, Maine. Delta Company, Midshipman Second Class Cameron Skillings, a Marine Operations major from Madison, Maine. And Drill Company, Midshipman First Class Ryan Burke, a Marine Engineering Technology major from Lyman, Maine. Ladies and gentlemen, the class of 2020 company commanders. These highly talented leaders will be relieved by the following. For Bandmaster, Midshipman Second Class Hunter Marshall, a Marine Engineering Technology major from Turner, Maine. For Alpha Company, Midshipman Second Class Hawk Nagalozzi, a Marine Transportation Operations major from Elliott, Maine. And for Bravo Company, Midshipman Second Class Jacob Lennon, a Marine Engineering Technology major from Albion, Maine. Charlie Company, Midshipman Second Class McKinley Murphy, a Marine Transportation Operations major from Harrison, Maine. For Delta Company, Midshipman Second Class Lucas Gadini, a Marine Engineering Technology major from Auburn, California. And Drill Company, Midshipman Second Class Brian Peterson, a Marine Engineering Operations major from Portland, Maine. Ladies and gentlemen, the class of 2021 company commanders. The regimental staff, or wedge, as they are known throughout the academy, is responsible for overseeing the day-to-day operation of the regiment of midshipmen. They are integral to fulfilling our regimental mission. Many students enter the regiment to gain management and leadership experience. However, these midshipmen sought out to go above and beyond simple participation and volunteered to endeavor to make this program better. I'd like to introduce the outgoing class 2020 wedge. The regimental executive officer, Midshipman First Class Dylan Gooch, a Marine Engineering Technology major from Saco, Maine. The Regimental Operations Officer, Midshipman First Class Tyler Young, a Marine Engineering Technology major from Woolwich, Maine. Cadet Master, Midshipman First Class Paul Woodward, a Marine Transportation Operations major from Rockport, Maine. Cadet Chief Cruz Alpha, Midshipman First Class Jeffrey Knight, a Marine Engineering Operations major from Annapolis, Maryland. Cadet Chief Engineer Cruz Bravo, Midshipman First Class Justin Burgess, a Marine Engineering Technology major from Orland, Maine. Regimental Adjutant, Midshipman First Class Jacob Fusier, a Marine Engineering Technology major from Lisbon, Maine. The Regimental Master of Arms, Midshipman First Class Michael Carlhall, a Marine Systems Engineering major from Maplewood, New Jersey. And the Regimental Physical Training Instructor, Midshipman First Class Joshua Reed, a Marine Engineering Technology major from Scarborough, Maine. The Regimental Public Relations Officer and Cadet First Engineer, Bruce Bravo. Midshipman First Class Braden Fitzmaurice, a Marine Engineering Technology major from Skowhegan, Maine. The Regimental Morale Officer, Midshipman First Class Dana Ouellette, a Marine Engineering Operations major from Old Town, Maine. The Regimental Senior Striker, First Class Kristen Gear, a Marine Engineering Technology major from Cary, Illinois. The Cadet Chief Mate, Midshipman First Class Matthew McCarty, a Marine Transportation Operations major from Gorham, Maine. And the Cadet First Engineer Cruz Alpha, Midshipman First Class James Trentham, a Marine Systems Engineering major from Middletown, Delaware. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2020 Regimental Staff. Introducing the incoming class of 2021, the Wedge. Regimental Executive Officer, Midshipman Second Class, Sayer Pono, a Marine Engineering Technology major from Skowhegan, Maine. The Regimental Operations Officer, Midshipman Second Class, Owen McLean, a Marine Transportation Operations major from Albany, New York. Cadet Master, Midshipman Second Class, Hayden Sattler, a Marine Transportation Operations major from Ellsworth, Maine. Cadet Chief Engineer, Midshipman Second Class, Dylan Bunker, a Marine Engineering Technology major from Bucksport, Maine. Regimental Adjutant, Midshipman Second Class, Peter Michu, a Marine Engineering Operations major from Millinocket, Maine. The Regimental Master of Arms, Midshipman Second Class, Andrew Barnes, a Marine Transportation Operations major from Daphne, Alabama. The Regimental Physical Training Instructor, Midshipman Second Class, Stephen Garinzer, a Marine Engineering Operations major from Bowdoin, Maine. The Regimental Public Relations, Midshipman Second Class, Andrew Todd, a Marine Transportation Operations major from Skowhegan, Maine. And the Regimental Morale Officer, Midshipman Second Class, Chase Elbert, a Marine Engineering Operations major from Old Town, Maine. The Regimental Senior Striker, Midshipman Second Class, George Elbert, a Marine Transportation Operations major from Powhatan, Virginia. The Cadet Chief Mate, Midshipman Second Class, Corey Brock, a Marine Transportation Operations major from Springfield, Maine. And the Cadet First Engineer, Midshipman Second Class, Noah Morin Roy, a Marine Engineering Technology major from Biddeford, Maine. Ladies and gentlemen, the Class of 2021 Regimental Staff. Attention to orders. 2019-2020 Regimental Commander, Harry Parker Morrison, a Marine Engineering Technology major from Winslow, Maine. Midshipman, First Class Morrison, when directed, relinquish command as the Regimental Commander, with all rank and honors retained. Once relieved, duties relevant to your graduating class remain the same. Midshipman, Second Class, Matthew Harris, a Marine Transportation Operations major from Cary, Maine, will assume the position of Regimental Commander. Midshipman Second Class Harris, when directed, assume command as Regimental Commander, Maine Maritime Academy, Regiment of Midshipmen. As Regimental Commander, exercise best judgment and prudence in administering the daily operations to the regiment, and never lose sight of the fact that you are now responsible for the over 500 men and women standing behind you.
Offer my leave.
I stand to leave.
Sir, I assume the duties and responsibilities of the regiment.
Very well. Chip and Harris, take charge of the regiment to carry out the plan of the day.
Sir, I am to relieve my second class Harris.
Very well. Chip and Morrison, take charge of the class of 2020. You may depart.
Base.
Right. Forward. March. Inboard. Base.
Right.
Forward. March.
Regimental commander, take charge.